Good afternoon, everybody. Today is about, right now is about 12 p.m. in the afternoon already. This is my lunch break. I'm gonna have lunch very soon. Let me show you what I'm gonna have for my lunch. What I have gonna be the squid, the fried squid, looking delicious. I don't have a lot of time during the lunch break, and I gonna have a meeting with my supplier at 1:30 p.m. in the afternoon. I want to say hi and also kind of test my new microphone right here. I want to talk about the Netflix series that I finished yesterday night. It was very good. The name of the series is Colonia Dignidad. Let me give you a very short synopsis. Colonia Dignidad is a film about the German sect in Chile. This sect is very interesting is that it seems to not have to abide by the law of Chile. And even though Colonia Dignidad was a small German sector in Chile, it seemed to have a lot of impact on the Chilean political history. One of the role of Colonia Dignidad is being a torture place for the communist prisoner during the time of General Pinochet, who was a dictatorship president of Chile. I think I'm gonna give you a full recap when I have some more time, but maybe not today because this film is long. It's actually a series with more than one episode. Actually, there are about 7 episodes in this film. And this film is made from the real event that occurred in Chile. Very interesting. It seems very unrelated to what happened in Thailand right now, but you will enjoy if you are interested in a certain cult around the world. So what is the cult? The cult is a group that tend to believe in something, and that thing can be religion, it can be the belief, the belief of UFO, something like this. But for the colonial dignidad, it's a cult that put 100% belief in one leader, and that leader is, his name is Paul Schaeffer. He is from Germany, and he is not a good person after all. He spent the final years of his life in Chile prison. Oh, and see, somebody, S.K. Taylor, watched the late notice movie last night, full of entertainment. Yes, I hope that you enjoy that movie. I did enjoy the movie as well. I finished watching that movie on Sunday. And maybe that's it for today. I hope that I will be able to give you a full recap of the series Colonia Dignidad. Let me show you the picture. Colonia Dignidad. Colonia Dignidad is a film, and you can find it in Netflix. Colonia Dignidad. Colonia Netflix. Oh, okay. I see it. Okay, this one. This is Colonia Dignidad. If you have time, this movie is very good, and the English in this movie is very easy to understand. You know, in fact, the language of this movie is in German, but Netflix put it into English. So, a very good one to watch in your free time. And actually, you get some history of the South America as well, especially during the time of the general named Pinochet, who is the dictatorship leader of Chile. And this is his picture, Augusto Pinochet. Very good one, and a good film to watch if you are interested about history of the world. And that's it for today. Let me have my lunch now. See you, bye bye, and thank you for tuning in.